bill rates, just a couple things. So I know you've heard us talk about the growth mindset, and I think Travis Mills is one of the best examples I have seen yet of a growth mindset. Through obvious adversity, there's that fight and that determination and that word perseverance, that he doesn't give up. And he's bound and determined that he is going to play softball with his daughter and be part of ballet if she wants to do it. And help them, he's going to teach her how to ride a bike. I haven't figured it out yet, he says. And yet is the key word. Are there things that you may not be so good at, things that you're struggling at? Yeah, me too. But it's that magic word, yet. I haven't figured it out yet, but I'm not going to give up. So I think his challenge is, in each one of you, there is a cross you bear. There are struggles that you have. Don't give up. You just haven't figured out how to overcome them yet. And you also are blessed with the same thing he has, an amazing family that surrounds you, not just at home, but here. Love from each other, love from every teacher you see every day, and love from me. And that's extremely powerful. It's the main thing that Jesus Christ came to us to proclaim. His love for us, and that we love each other as much as he loves us. So I hope you're able over the weekend to internalize that. And tomorrow, officially being Veterans Day, I ask that you please thank any veteran you know for their sacrifice. And before I go into announcements, I'd just like to ask Mr. Gable, Mr. Bernstein, to come back. I don't think Mr. Grenoble's in here. But stand up, because these are two veterans that are with us every day. Thank you.